Good morning, Mrs. Vukosava Tchernyansky. It was a pleasure to meet you today to discuss with you for 1 hour about many issues and democratic issues in Serbia and European integration process. But I would like just to introduce you shortly, and you will tell us a little about your activities. So you are the director of the Centre de Recherche pour la Transparence et la Responsabilité, CERTA in Serbian. You are working on the transparency of public life, on support to rule of law, on electoral survey monitoring, yes, and a lot of follow-up related to parliamentary activities. But also, you are very much involved in the political dialogue in Serbia, which currently is pretty much on a deadlock. So please, just introduce about your introduction, about your organization and yourself as well.
Well, thank you very much for having me here, and thank you for the great discussion we had this morning. We are trying to actually embed accountability in our society. Mm-hmm. So working on democracy in Serbia today is, I would say, very difficult. We are trying to promote the values of democracy. We work with both citizens and institutions. Mm-hmm. As you said, the primary focus of CERTA's work is actually to bridge the gap between citizens and the parliament, mm-hmm, or their representatives. So we do work with the parliament on parliamentary democracy, on the quality of democratic processes within the, mm-hmm, parliament. So we pretty much carefully track what's going on, especially on the oversight role of the parliament. And the other, I would say, pillar of CERTA's work is the elections. Mm-hmm. We do monitoring the elections. We advocate for more free and fair elections. And within the process, we also do produce the recommendations for improving the electoral process. Having said that, we are currently participating within the dialogue, I would say, between the opposition and the government, but also the dialogue within the society about about the elections. So we produce the recommendations how to improve the situation within the media, to have more equal representation of the candidates within the area of media, on the regulatory body for electronic media as a very important independent institutions for the elections. Then we, of course, talk a lot about the pressure on voters that is present, unfortunately, in Serbia. So. Which is also important, we are trying to find a way how to prevent the misuse of the public resources. Mm-hmm. So the visit to France and to Paris was also a really great opportunity to learn how one democratic society is also fighting and preventing and thinking about the this prevention of the misuse of the public resources. What I also learned here is this constant dialogue and debate that you have within the society. I'm really happy to see that the dialogue, the criticism from all sides actually is bringing this society to, I would say, a better future. Not all are happy, but of course these different actors are doing their best to improve the democracy within a French society. Of course, I would like to see more of that in Serbia. So on our work, we are trying really to tackle the issues of concern for the citizens. And as I would say, these political criteria, this quality of political and democratic processes in Serbia are something that we are trying really to improve, or at least to contribute on improving these processes.
Okay, thank you. I know there are some initiatives also from the European Parliament to help to,
yes,
to put an end to the deadlock.
Yes, we are expecting. That's right. We are expecting the second round of the this dialogue. European Parliament is doing their best to facilitate the dialogue. Mm-hmm. Of course, there are many issues, and it's not easy. But you know, like, we hope for the best.
Yeah, let's hope for the best. Thank you very much. Fala puno.
Fala. Thank you. Merci beaucoup.